We look at number one. Number one says the quantity of negative 4 plus 8 added to 9. So first we do the parentheses, negative 4 plus 8 gives us 4, so we get 4 plus 9, and then 4 plus 9 would give us 13. So our answer for number 1 would be 13.